Here's another one. Wow. This is all together. It's connecting. This one. So as it is, as we find ourselves living increasingly in relation to others, solitude is an endangered species having its habitat taken over by urbanization. People will collaborate under the banner of unity, for socialization, for efficiency through homogeneousness, but no real excellence, personal or social, artistic, philosophic, scientific, or moral, can arise without solitude. This is a eulogy for solitude.